Daddy. Daddy. Please don't kill me.
Papa, this way.
us.
Reason. An empire grown fat, ripe for the bleeding.
This way, Papa. Come and see.
I must say, my dear man, you look awful.
Yes, sir. I seem to have picked up something rather nasty in Mexico.
I do understand what you've been through. A lesser man would have crumbled. Yet you have made all of this. Your great factory, your charity. It's a wonder, one man alone.
It will all be made clear, Professor. But first, a drink.
Atreus, do you know me?
Who are you? Where are my children?
Trapped, Mandus. Far below us. The machine is fouled. It is breached. It is flooded. The bulkheads are down. The children are engaged. If you help me, I can help you release them. Restore the power, Mandus. Drain the flooding and restart the great engines.
How? Where should I go? Hello? Hello?
Thank you.
Hands are bleeding, raw. I scrub and scrub, but the smell will not lift. How can I hold my children with these hands now? How can I kiss them goodnight with lips that have issued such instruction? I will cry all the way home. I will have none. I will have none at all.
and see, Papa. We found an egg. A stone egg. Slow, coach. It's this way.
The shaking ground you feel is our attempts to clear the floodwaters. Treachery, Mandus. We were undone. Your children are trapped by this act. You must find them before it is too late.
What do you need me to do? How can I find them?
Always deeper, Mandus. Through the piston room and into the tunnels, then find the bilge and flush the rotten water. I will help you where I can, but you must be swift, my little friend.
Thank you.
this world on my back with its legs about me. Damn this wretched soul. I am given birth to nothing but machinery.
Hold still, for God's sake, hold still, child. Don't let it get into your eyes. I'm going to rinse it out now. There. It will be fine. You just need to lie down. Enoch, look to your brother. How many times have I told you not to play in the cellar?
Extraordinary, quite extraordinary. And you built it all. Good God, man, you have been busy.
It is wonderful how tragedy focuses the mind. What else was I to do? Fall into grief, pine, and fade in my hopelessness? Why not then simply die in that jungle amongst those dead temples?